Hi, fam. So here we are again, another gorgeous day in Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. We're going to be hitting the street today, trying to find a place for me and Jojo, because as beautiful as this gorgeous, gorgeous place is, it is not sustainable for the long term. If you can't see white out there, that's the Indian Ocean. That's the sunlight reflecting off the Indian Ocean just at my doorstep. And yeah, mosquitoes are joining the festivities. Anyway, happy to be here in Tanzania, ready to get the party started. I was cautioned about a lot of things earlier today. You definitely have to be on your P's and Q's about exchanging money. You have to be on your P's and Q's about doing business with people here. You have to be on your P's and Q's about protecting yourself. These people are nonviolent, but you have to be conscientious about the kind of, access you allow people to have to you. So, with that being said, I'm trying to employ those cautions in hopes that we will be able to successfully find a place in 2 or 3 days. Yeah, that's what I said, but I'm that chick. I really am. So I'm gonna see if I can enforce some of this Renee's superpowers and find a place quick. All right, let's see if I can do it. Love you, fam. Bye.